Erie Democrats rallying for their gubernatorial candidate this evening. Josh Shapiro appeared before an enthusiastic crowd at the Democratic headquarters. With less than a month until the election, Shapiro touting his policy positions on issues like abortion rights, health care, and plans for dealing with inflation and crime. His opponent, Republican Doug Mastriano, will appear in Erie Friday at the Bayfront Convention Center.